Hello, if you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, comment, share, all that stuff. If you're watching on the VOD on Twitch, please follow if you liked the stream. I'm going to be a bit of a quick one tonight. I'm a bit late because I was trying to get my headphone mic working, but I couldn't get it to work. Some reason the audio jack in my laptop doesn't really want to work with my mic properly. And I know that because I press the mute button on it, even though it's not muted, it's still working. So yeah, that's a pain in the ass, but it is what it is. Most likely
I'm not ready yet.
Hard time taking it. It's just dead. Not really worth it.
I lack a bit of mana.
I'm not ready yet.
Finally, far out. Bloody horse is a coward. It's a horse, but still, it's bloody annoying. Keep running into these high dense areas. Horse just keeps despawning. Spiders.
Reading this fellow's entrails. The goatmen are encroaching ever more on our lands. I'm trying to determine why. How? With a bit of skill, you can learn a lot from someone's innards. Not many remember or practice the old ways. But you split the gut. Help me open the gut further, will you? I'm not getting a good reading. Getting hold of this one. I'm just finally round up a few more things. Meet me back at Corbett when you're finished. We'll see what we can do. Splendid. My visions have been clouded lately, weakened. Hopefully these entrails will tell us more. Let's see here. Just a moment. Yes, our people are starving, going hungry while the goatmen overrun our farms. These lands from my readings. I was able to see their attack on Keeler Farm nearby. Learn what you can, then return to me.
Goatmen. This land was once safe, but now...
Who?
The chieftain.
I sense a conspiracy.
Much.
couldn't look away. Animals!
Damn. The tunnels the farmer mentioned must be the domain tunnels. If the goatmen are taking prisoners there, as for the chieftain, that ignorant boor. Well, it's no reasoning with him. See for yourself if you like. Once you've finished, meet me at the tunnels.
Look at all of Scosglen. Suffering everywhere. What? No. I only want what's best for my people. The famine may have been sent to test us, but we will persevere. I will be strong.
That man really are there.
I lack the needed man.
I'm not ready yet.
See, I'm surprised.
I hope you're ready for this. If the goat men will, I have a feeling we'll find.
Find me getting squeamish.
Stones to the wall. This cathedral of light symbol jammed in its place. What fools!
closer, gaining his favor. Hate me. They don't understand. Way to protect my home.
Game was almost like
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
wouldn't have made it without you.
See why our lands are being overrun. Let's continue.
time to prepare that.
My bags are full.
Shop.
An equitable transaction.
I'll work on that later.
Not while I'm in town.
Now that the tunnels are cleared and the farmers are free, the chieftain will see reason after he's...
I'm
ready yet.
I need more time.
I need time to do that.
Look at all of Scosglen, suffering everywhere. But here we have hope. We can survive if we band together against sin.
Idiot.
I need more time.
I'm just starting to get tired. And then, by that time, I'm drifting off.
I offer solutions. And here you are. An ominous power stirs within the dark thicket. I sent my familiar Barrett to sniff about if you can find him. Oh, I'm just an old... one of my patrons who doth...
Not sure which one it is. Where it is. Maybe it's this also. That's it for tonight. Sorry for the quick one. Back on tomorrow. Like the stream and watching the vlog, please follow the channel. If you're watching on YouTube and like the recording, please like, subscribe, comment, share, all that stuff. Until next time, see you later.